Romeo 1, we are clear and ready for takeoff. Over.
Profit, evacing Romeo 12 to a defensible position. Over.
Copy that, Psycho.
Hotel 5, you'll bring it. You and you'll do it now! Help us! God damn it! Stop giving orders and send us a fucking VTOL! We're gonna fucking...
Warning. Seven threats detected. Security lockdown in effect.
picked up an SOS transmission earlier on Rash's signal lock channel. Over.
Rash! If anyone can help us with this, it's Rash.
Get him.
I've got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rendezvous.
Profit, landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do. What's his status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught. Archangel will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
They've all pulled out!
Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you. Made a brilliant decision. Archangel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Cycle, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Thank you.
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes.
Aerial defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over. Putting the VTOL down. Over.
Defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over. Putting the VTOL down. Over.
Prophet, move it!
Sequence confirmed. Liberty Dome.
We're just seconds away!
60, 50, 40.
Prophet, help me out here. I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
All personnel commit to post-emergency roll call in T-minus 15 minutes.
It looks like Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%. Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Ceph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
You have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have. Oh, understand. Get out!
The guns! Get on the guns!
Psycho! The Alpha Ceph is breaking from the tower! Gunships! 3 o'clock! Move!
Come on! Come on!
Get us out of here!
This is gonna get a bit sticky!
Prophet. You need to see this.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire! 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 Prophet! What the hell's going on back there? Jesus fucking Christ! Claire! Hold on! Just hold on!
Stay with me.
Psycho.
I'm so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then. It's all right.
Claire.
It's...
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel Vulture 4, we need immediate support. Pilot, we're under massive Ceph assault. Can't hold out much.
Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Well, go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. Yet. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting NAC's encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Prophet, this is Venom Command. We picked up your comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Seth Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Seth AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it.
Prophet, Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it.
Prophet, Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook him to what's powering this artillery, I can control it.
Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it.
Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it. Artillery is disabled. Bring her in.
Roger that, Prophet. I'm en route. Stand by for some serious destruction. She's down.
Roger that. Moving to the next AAA.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word. Okay. That rattled them. Dropship inbound.
That's it.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 13% of estimated power apex. White Hole is now extant within our solar system and is considered non-spontaneous.
Board a team under heavy assault! We need backup now or this resource is gone!
Of less than 10 micrometers. Zenosef presence aggregating in Sector 5, Alpha 7. All cell units conform to Protocol 18, Zulu 6. Columbus Circle is Surface Zero. Be advised, all targets at Surface Zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units?